today I'm going to be drilling through this skull. Of course, it's not a real skull. It's just a plastic prop, but I figured it would be perfect for a Halloween. And that, my friends, is how you drill into a skull.